Hello and welcome back. This is Double O Debbie, and this is episode 2 of Sky Factory 4 Let's Play. And you guys are not gonna believe this. Literally, the first tree I harvested afterwards had the sapling. So I harvested that one tree and then got the sapling. So I was like, what? Why couldn't you just give it to me before? But no. So there we go. We got the sapling. Everything's good. I want to take, like, oh, and I don't know if you noticed, but the sound is working. You can hear the music. I had everything set up right. The headphones were working. The microphone's working, everything was working, but there's this thing in Minecraft where if you record, you'll know this, it's a little quirky, but if you change any settings after you load Minecraft or after Minecraft has already been loaded, Minecraft just won't see it. So that's why the headset was working and I could hear sound in them, just not the Minecraft sound. So that kind of threw me off. So what I had to do was I just shut Minecraft down and had to wait the 20 minutes for everything to load up again. It's not really 20 minutes, but it felt like it. So yeah, the sound is definitely working. And it's a little bit loud still, so we'll try to bump that down to 5 because I want to talk for a few minutes. Yeah, that's a little better. I want to talk about my channel, about me, about my life, and I want to share with you guys what's been going on. And yeah, so a lot of changes have happened in my life in the last couple of years. For starters, we've moved. So that was a big thing. And oh, I love the new place. It's so awesome. I mean, the old place wasn't bad. It was definitely an improvement from where we were before. But this new place is just so amazing. I love it. So, you know, we had to spend a few months getting ready. I didn't really do it because I've been working. My husband, he was so awesome. He did everything or as much as he could. So that was amazing. So we're still unpacking. That's how new moving is. We got everything into the garage. We have a 2-car garage. It's so big. We have so much storage in this new place. It's crazy. I love it. And it's only like $25 more than what we were paying before. So it is really amazing when you consider that. So, but yeah, for starters, we moved. Another thing is I've been working. So it's kind of hard to record and work, especially when this little thing happened with YouTube where they were having a lot of problems with people. Wow, I got a stack already. People were like copying other people's videos and putting them up and then sort of riding the coattails of the other people, which is kind of stupid. But in order to prevent that sort of thing, YouTube requires that in order to monetize your videos, you have to have at least 1,000 followers. And my channel no longer qualifies for that because I don't have 1,000 followers. So I don't get money for this. You don't have to like watch commercials or anything to watch my videos, which kind of sucks, but it is what it is. I still love playing Minecraft, and I really missed recording videos. It's kind of hard sometimes to get into it because I don't really have a lot of people watching my videos. And I think if I had more people watching them and interacting with them, that I would be more encouraged to continue doing it. So anyway, that's not like the only thing that's been going on. A couple of years ago, it was right after I started working, I found out that I had cancer. So I've been spending the last couple of years trying to get through the unspeakable. You know, it's really hard to talk about it, and because I'm trying to like explain it. If I talk about it, it makes it real, and that's just a little bit much. So I don't like to talk about it, but I wanted to put it out there. Part of the reason why I didn't want to record, it was because it's a little bit hard to record and to keep, you know, upbeat personality when you're dealing with a lot of heavy stuff, and that's what I was doing. I didn't really think it would be right to try and pretend like it wasn't happening. Okay, sorry about that. My daughter came home. It's good to have her back. Didn't figure y'all wanted to see that. But anyway, oh wow, we got lots of stuff and things, and we got another sapling. Awesome. Okay. Yeah, totally forgot where I was. Anyway, we were talking about me. I do have a job, and it's gonna be a lot challenging to find the time to record, but I'm hoping that I can do it at least once a week and possibly more if I can. Maybe twice. I do have 2 days off a week, so maybe I can get a second one in every week, and that's the plan. I'm gonna try and work on getting like an intro and an outro. I had them before, but my hard drive crashed and I lost stuff, so that, you know, I would have to like I spent hours and hours researching how to make these things, and I finally made them, and I used them for a while, and then my hard drive crashed, so what do you know? That's the way things go sometimes. So let's go ahead, and we spent a little bit of a few minutes talking about me. So let's go ahead and get back into Minecraft and the Sky Factory and see what we're going to do next. Now that we have our sapling, we can start to go into these other tree types. And that was another thing I wanted to touch on before we really get in, is this new system. This is one of the things that they overhauled in Sky Factory 4, and I'm looking at the CurseForge website for this, and it talks about one of the things it talks about was the prestige system, and we already talked about that. So another thing they talk about is something called Sky Orchard, and I'm assuming that that's the mod that makes all these different trees available, and this is how you're gonna get we're gonna get our different resource types. And This is replacing the sieving system, and this will allow us to, excuse me, need a little sip. Now this will allow us to choose what resources we want instead of just getting random things. So now we can get the resource we want and the quantities that we want. We can spend our time getting what resources we want. So now we have our dirt tree. What I would like to do this episode is maybe try and get these four saplings. And hope we can. If it gets too long, we'll go ahead and end it. But that's what I would like to do, is get these four saplings. And the first one is the petrified sapling. So let's take a look at that. Let's just look at sapling. So that way maybe we won't have to look up different things. That's cottonwood. Here it is, petrified sapling. So it looks like we need our dirt sapling plus some petrified acorns. This is where it gets interesting, because we need 8 petrified acorns, and the acorns drop from the tree, but we can also dry them. We can dry the dirt acorns in a drying rack. So what we might want to do, since we have so much wood and we have a little bit of room now, maybe we'll go ahead and just make up let's make up, how many can we make? Let's make up 7 more. That way we'll have an 8 total. Let's see if we can find a place to put all these. And then here and here. All right, now we just need to take our 8 acorns. This way we won't have to wait very long for these guys at all, because that's what's holding us up, right? And we can go ahead and harvest these while we're waiting. I guess that's all. That's all we needed to do. And this is gonna, once we get these other three, I think we'll next go for the clay sapling. Let's see if we can get that going. The clay sapling. Okay, yeah, we actually need the petrified sapling before we can do that. And we're gonna need another dirt sapling. Or we could do clay acorns. No, we can't do that, because the only way to get the clay acorns is to make it. We can't cheat and get it through drying them. So that's out. So we have to have the petrified resin. So we'll definitely want to do that, because clay is going to be very important to us to progress, because that will allow us to make more of our hopping bonsai, not the hopping bonsai, just the normal bonsai trees that will allow us to grow these. Oh, look, they're already done. That is awesome. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. So now we just take this guy and we surround him and get our petrified sapling. Okay, so let's look at that. So we do need a dirt sapling. I wonder, what is the other sapling that we needed? A gravel sapling. So let's see what we have to make the gravel sapling. Okay, so we have our other sapling for the clay. Is it, oh, it's broke. is broke. Can I repair it with like a stick? No. With a plank? Oh, if I do two, there we go. Sweet. I don't know what that does for you. Repairing it versus making it new. It seemed to take just as much wood. All right, so now what we want to do is we want to get one of these guys out. And you do that just by right-clicking on it before it's fully grown. And then you can place your new sapling in there. Sweet. Awesome. I love it. So we got one of them. We got one. Now, what we need to do is we need to get three of the resin. Oh, not quite. Oh, look at that. We already got a petrified sapling. We needed that for the gravel one. And we already got it, like, the first try. Like, we also got another dirt sapling. I can't believe our first sapling took us so long. Okay, so now we can make the clay sapling. Let's just move that up into there. So we don't really need the dirt one anymore. So let's go ahead and put it here. We'll get the dirt one planted again when we get some of the stuff and things. Because we can make some more. Come on. Awesome. Okay, so there's the resin and there's the acorn. All right, now how do you make clay? Let's use this. So we need four acorns and five resin, and it takes five clay. So we need at least two of those to get another. Oh, we have to make cobble because we need a furnace in order to cook that. So let's go ahead and take these down. If we need them again, we'll put them back out, but we're gonna need room for, honestly, we probably could leave them out, but that's okay. We'll put them over here. Oh, wow. That's really, really loud. Let's kind of see if we can turn that down. I think that's under blocks. The 50. That still sounded the same. Maybe it's just the overall. I don't know. I can't tell. Awesome. So we need cobble and we need six of it. So we want this one. Yeah, I believe we have enough. So that's gonna take quite a while. What does it take for the gravel sapling? We needed a petrified sapling and gravel acorns. And those can be got in the crushing tub by putting petrified acorns in the crushing tub and we'll get sap. Sap is cool, believe you can make torches out of it. If you like take a stick and if you coat it in the sap, it makes a torch, but you get like four out of 1,000, so out of a bucket. So we would make 10. Do we have 10 acorns? We do. Let's go ahead and do this. Oh, look, we got another stack of wood. Let's go ahead and put this over here as well. Oh, I got another one. I only want to put the 10 in there. Ooh, and look, we got a clay sapling. Awesome. So it puts everything in your hand. Because this has like a capacity to hold 8 buckets worth, you can, let's see. You get 100 per item. So that would be 80. So that's more than a stack. So you could put like a full stack in here. But we only want 10, so you have to actually jump up and down on it, which I think is so cute. There we go. Now we just take our sticks and we go. Oh, no. Oh, I think you have to have a bucket to get it out and put it into a barrel. Oh, okay. I forgot about that. All right, so we need our petrified sapling and the gravel acorns. And we get a gravel sapling. Hurrah! Oh, don't want to get those mixed up. All right. There we go. We have another sapling. Now we need to get enough clay to actually make enough of these little guys to where we have everything available. So we need the clay. There's one. We want to break it. We also need to we need to get that cobble. Oh, I forgot. You gotta be in the 3x3 grid. We got one cobble. 5 more to go. Oh, hey, we got another achievement. So, oh, we didn't get the bone sapling. My bad. I thought we were done. I was like, what? Okay, but we need to get the bone sapling. So, let's look at the bone sapling. Where are you? There it is. So, it just takes a petrified sapling and bone meal. If I had access to bone meal, I wouldn't need a bone sapling. So how do we do this? In a cauldron, if you put gravel in a water, in a bottle of water, you get bone meal. But we don't have water and we don't have a cauldron. We don't have any of those, but there's another page. Oh, look. Another crushing tub recipe. We had dirt. We can put it in the crushing tub and get mud and bone meal. So that is awesome. But we have something in our tub already. I guess we don't really need the torches. We only have the small space right now. We can get more sap later, I guess. So we'll just break it and see if we have enough dirt. What do we do with mud? Is there another use for that? If you had mud. Oh, it's just telling us where we get it. Oh, I think I clicked the wrong button. Oopsie. Okay. Left click. No. Recipe. Oh, I'm doing the wrong one. I want to do you. Okay. Oh, this will turn different saplings in, like the normal saplings, into a dirt sapling. But we don't have any in. Oh, this will turn a clay sapling into a jungle sapling and turn leaves into a grass block. That is useful. So we might actually want to make we getting jungle saplings. That could be pretty cool. That would get us jungle leaves. I don't know, a jungle wood, is it really? But getting a grass block could be useful, because what if we need later on? So we could turn this, make 10, make our 10 dirt, and then take one of our leaves. I wonder if it'll take the other leaves too, like the dirt leaves. It looks like it's taking any tree leaves. Okay, so if we just dunk one of our leaves in there, it'll give us a grass block, and I think that's what we should do. So we need three more. Let's go ahead and harvest these guys up. Recipe. 1, 2, 3. Boink. There we go. We can still got X trees. Okay, where are you? You're clay, you're cobble. All right, so now we take our dirt and we squish it. Boink, 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 boink. Boink. Okay, and now we'll take our dirt leaf, because that's the one we have the most of. And we'll dip it in there. Oh, dude, I think it's like the other one where we need to put it in. Seriously, I think we need a bucket, and I don't want to do a bucket just yet. Because we need, what was it that we needed? Was it a normal sapling? Okay, we need a petrified sapling. We haven't gotten another petrified sapling yet. Guess we could make one out of. Oh, my axe is broke again. We could make one out. I wonder if I. Oh, you can do that. Excellent. Oh, we just got another clay sapling. We could use. We'd have to put our drying racks back out, but I think it'll be faster than getting another. Petrified sapling. So put that there, and then yeah, dry these acorns again, and then we can have our bone sapling, and then we'll go ahead and call the episode. Oh, we got a stack of sticks. We have so much stuff. I think I want to put like a couple of these. Oh, see? This only holds a half a stack at a time. I think that's so funny. It really is. It's hilarious. All right. We'll just harvest these trees while we're waiting, and then we'll call the episode after we get our bone sapling. And then next time we can work on getting some more of the little bonsai pots so we can have all four of our different trees going at the same time. Yeah. Oh, look, they're ready. Sweet. Awesome. Okay. So now we just take one of our dirt saplings. Oh, you know what? I didn't need to do that because I already had the petrified acorns. I'm such a nut. Oh. Okay. There's our bone sapling. Actually, we're gonna have five. We're gonna have five saplings. We have five saplings, and we only have two of these. Okay. Let's see how much cobble we can get. Oh, we're so close. Okay, so next episode, we're gonna try and get that furnace so we can cook up our clay and get more bonsai pots because that'll be awesome. And now we have even more clay. So maybe we'll get that bucket after all, and we'll be able to what you can do, what we can do with this, we'll go ahead and do that now. We'll make one of those. I believe the recipe is like this. No, yeah, 'cause that was it was a barrel. Barrel. Do we have to make a clay barrel? A liquid barrel? A brewing barrel? No, that's not what I'm talking about. Oh, it's called a cauldron. So it's just planks. All right. Just planks. An oak cauldron. There we go. So what we can do is once we get the bucket, we can take that out of there and put it in there, and then we should be able to put the leaf block in there and get a grass, which I don't know what that's gonna do for us. It won't do anything for us now, but later on it probably will. It'll make a use of that mud. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and call the episode here because we did get our four saplings. Look, we even did one and we didn't even try. So yeah, we'll take a look at some more of the things and the stuff and things and see what we can do next episode. Anyway, thank you for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.